In the middle of Ybor City, what was once an abandoned bakery today gives a whole new meaning to the word glazing for this group of locals.
Well, it started about 12 years ago. The building was empty, so they were looking for a space to open up new programming.
After a bit of remodeling, the Ybor Art Studio was born.
Bring this back so you can see what you're doing.
Patricia Bohannon graduated from the University of South Florida with a degree in ceramics and was looking for a way to get involved in Tampa Bay's art scene.
Well, I got very lucky.
Almost 10 years ago, she started working for the city as an art instructor on a part-time basis and has never looked back.
I love this space. I love, you know, working for the city. I think that they provide a really wonderful opportunity for artists and people to come in and learn and grow and meet each other. It's a really wonderful thing.
Throwing your first piece of pottery is an incredibly exciting experience. Thankfully, the Ybor Art Studio is open almost every single day of the week, with classes always going on.
There's really no break, and we offer a myriad of different classes, anything from painting and drawing to ceramic sculpture.
Ybor City is a hub for tourists, and the studio's walk-through gallery grabs a lot of their attention.
Everybody here is an ambassador, so usually when people come in, if students see, they're always the first ones to point out where our schedules are and, you know, kind of direct. And the fun thing about it is that when you see that students have created these pieces in the gallery, it shows you that it's possible for anyone.
Tourists aren't the only ones that make their way into the art studio.
We have a lot of families that come here, and mothers, daughters, husbands and wives, and they all interact with each other. There's a whole community of people here that know and care about each other. And there's that commonality of art that they're making and creating.
Classes come in many shapes and sizes. Some students have been a part of the class for years, some are falling in love with their very first art class, and some have known their instructors for pretty much their whole lives. Betty Bohannon is Patricia's mother, and she loves the time together with her daughter.
I think we're much closer. Don't you think so, Trish?
Now that she's retired, the pottery class gives Betty a creative way to learn and spend time with her daughter, even though she wasn't very sure about joining at first.
She says I'm doing well. I was hesitant because I have a tremor in my right hand, and she's worked with me real well as far as being able to stabilize my hands and my arms, and she works with everybody in the class.
I take a lot of pride in knowing that people want to come to this space and that they feel good here.
It not only helps you as far as having the camaraderie with the people and being with family and friends and stuff, but it helps emotionally, and I think it helps physically when you have some physical disorders such as arthritis or stuff like that. It's real helpful. Love this studio. I'm glad she's talked me into coming.
Reporting from the Ybor Art Studio, this is Sophia Millar with CTTV.